Thanks, Dan. An update now on Louisiana's ban of flavored disposable vapes. Officials today announcing that the law will be enforced once again starting next week. Enforcement has been on hold since a court challenge in January, but it appears that effort to block the law has failed. State officials now say starting March 18th, the sale of disposable flavored vapes will be banned. The law is in an effort to halt what Louisiana lawmakers call an epidemic of youth vaping.